once we take care of Figueroa, because I, once you said, like you said before, I'm not underestimating him, I'm not overlooking him. I strictly want to deal with what's in front of me right now. So after the Figueroa, then I still would want MJ. I'm not that, even though that's not far for me a bigger fight, as far as like fans and money wise, which it is, but it can get bigger than that. But that's my ultimate goal, is to fight him next, because he has the other two titles in his weight division.